Is anybody listening?
Here we go again. More redundant training isn't realistic.
I can't stand SSD. It's not user-friendly and just more check-the-block training that makes it too easy for people to cheat.
My time is spent being killed by PowerPoint and trying to get ALMS to work, let alone being an NCO for my guys.
My deployment kept me from taking care of PMA and getting to school. Now I'm way behind.
When I get out, how am I going to get a job? Who's got a clue what I did in the Army?
I've been in this position for 2 years already. Why do I have to take this course now?
Just teach us to think, to solve problems, to lead.
Is anybody listening?
There is no doubt that you, the non-commissioned officer corps, are the backbone of the U.S. Army. After years of war and focusing on the fight, the Army is prepared to make revolutionary changes to prepare you for the challenges of an uncertain future. TRADOC is fundamentally revamping the NCO education system into a development system whose end result is innovative and adaptive soldiers who can solve problems, fight, and lead in a complex world. These changes affect you, driven by extensive research, but more importantly, your voice and feedback. This new development system will require broadening your horizons, broadening your knowledge, and broadening your experiences. You've often heard that to get ahead in life, you need a better education. The time has come for your career in the Army to do just that. It used to be that deployments and other reasons created a backlog, nearly 14,000 enlisted soldiers who needed to go to school. Thousands were 4 to 6 years behind in their class time. Not anymore. The Army has developed the STEP program, Select, Train, Educate, and Promote, and requires all soldiers to attend their appropriate level of professional military education in order to be promoted. Your abilities in written and oral communication will be emphasized, because a complex world demands clearer thoughts and clearer words more than ever. And with Army University, every soldier will have the opportunity to earn a college degree and receive credentials that certify their knowledge and skills with industry standards. In addition to stressing the importance of education, your development system will use state-of-the-art teaching techniques and technology to deliver realistic training and lessons learned from combat. And to guide your educational journey, the Army Career Tracker and its career maps will show you exactly the path you need for advancement. Those paths will provide you with more broadening opportunities, not only throughout the Army, but also with leading industries and governmental agencies, making you that most desired leader and citizen. And when you complete your career with the Army, all your training and skill testing will compete in the outside world more effectively than at any time in American history. So here's the bottom line. We'll deliver the training and resources in creative ways. You do the work. You'll be a better NCO. We'll be a better Army.